Okay, this lesson goes out to one of my students who come and learn from me at this my outlet here at the Matahari Supermarket in USJ 19 Mall. His name is Jonathan, and he would like to learn the Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton. What I just do a run through first. I've got to turn to this angle because then you can see my, because most of my videos, they don't show my hand playing there. Here you can see all right. Okay. Let's start off with this song. Yeah. Is it running? Oh, yeah, it is. Here you go to G7 because you're going to chorus it.
Thank you.
first kid. Run through. Basically, the normal playing. The ending part was a bit interesting because I used this scale here on the B minor. Second last string, G A D G B E. This walking bass is basically happens if you play the bass, you walk with the bass down, you can walk down, you can drop the bass. But I don't walk down. Okay, I just. And then you can walk to C. And then you can put up. So basically, the bass is walking from. Actually, now it's walking from. G to B flat, and then to C, and then to D. So it's basically ding, 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 ding. Okay, so. That and you just play G to D and then you go to C and D. The walking bass basically is to give the effect of the bass walking backwards. Okay, that's it. That's my rendition of Wonderful Tonight. I hope Jonathan, you will learn something from it. You don't worry about the placing of the fingers, because this is a simple lead. Okay, so take a guitar, tune it exactly to a standard tuning. Mine is standard tuning. If I'm recording it on this YouTube, it's all going to be standard. So take a standard tuning and match the note. Okay, match note. The scale part, just learn the scale that I taught you, the E minor pentatonic scale, and you can go on that. Okay, so that's basically my Wonderful Tonight for you. Okay, bye. This is Mama Fauzi wishing you good night, and I hope that you can improve on your guitar.